I would like to dedicate this to two people tonight. The very first person I would like to dedicate this song to is my musical director, Michael Bearden, who's from the south side of Chicago. You are a wonderful, talented man that we are so blessed to have create this show with us. He is nominated for an Emmy this year for the Super Bowl. Love you, Michael. He can hear me in my ears. They're like earplugs, we wear them up here on stage. I talk to him all night. Anyway, it's a whole other story. So Michael, I'd like to dedicate this to you. And I would like to dedicate this to someone else very special. Andre is here, the husband of the late Sonia Durham, my friend who died this year from cancer. Andre, blue like fairy dust, some of Sonia's ashes here tonight at Wrigley Field. So the truth is, I am not the first woman to headline this field. Because my girl Sonia got on the stage just right before me tonight. And she believed until her very last breath that she would live a full and complete life. And that she did. Woo! There ain't no reason you and me should be alone tonight, yeah, baby.
So baby, like I promised, no matter what was gonna happen, go everywhere I go. Okay? So here's my love, my Sonia, the one and only, the love of my life. And here you shall be, Wrigley Field. Every time we watch a ball game here, the fucking Cubs are playing, we'll know that you were here, baby. Here you go. All Sonia.